camel from Saudi Arabia. He says, if a person, due to one reason or the other, does not recite the Fatiha in silent rak'ahs, whether it is lack of concentration, his mind is not there, he has OCD problems, is his prayer valid? The answer is no. This rak'ah is void. So when the Imam offers salam, he has to stand up and offer a rak'ah, because it is a pillar in silent prayers for the Imam and the followers to recite the Fatiha in every single rak'ah.